We're gonna make some chocolate ice cream today. We need to place 100 grams of chocolate. Adding our cocoa powder. What I love about the Thermomix is it measures liquids as well as solids. Our pouring cream. And sugar. Four egg yolks, a pinch of salt, and we're going to cook that for about 8 minutes. That's our chocolate already in cooked. Just pour a mixture into an ice cream container.